The lantern bearer, Six short legs, dark brown fur, pale pink color of the thorax. Each body segment has two bright spots on the head. A costume like this was never worn by a girl or a woman. All that follows is true, I swear. They make little cages made of first of times. The eggs themselves were what we were after. The eggs shine softly through the skin of the body's belly. From start to finish, the glow worm's life is one great orgy of light. The glow worm's luminescence is controlled by a respiratory mechanism. The light itself is a type of oxidation, the oxidation of what substance no one is sure. It's a liquid like powdery substance not known to occur elsewhere in nature. Difficult to break down chemically. Impossible to synthesize. Air flowing over this unknown substance replaces the brightness.
I'm here.
Excitement, says the air in motion.
Six pieces of Franciscan china, midnight mist, 10 pieces of Lennox ivory china, 12 pieces of Lennox mother's china,
3 pieces of Lennox reverie china,
5 pieces of Lennox mystery china, 3 pieces of Lennox reverie china, 12 pieces,
6 pieces of Franciscan china, midnight.
Of Lennox reverie china.
Five, 6 pieces of Lennox system china, midnight music.
China. China.
I have lived now 3 years beyond him, opening the door to admit the boy from the store. Otherwise, I rarely move from this chair. In summer, I move the chair out to the porch. My children call, but they don't visit anymore. They are always reprimanding me for the way I have chosen to live. They complain that I should go out more and that I'm neglecting my personal hygiene. I'm happy though, doing exactly what I want. Fortunately, I don't remember much of what I have suffered. I know I experience those things, but I can't conjure them up with any veracity. But the pleasures I can recall vividly, the pleasant sensations. I go through them all systematically, keeping records of what I relive. I can recall the dresses women wore to my parties, the sounds men made when we were making love. I can recall the number and quality of the different compliments I received on different occasions. And the years with my children, I can recall how their voices sounded in the night, my husband's many games with them, the configuration of the hair on his chest, his legs and belly. I can recall the patterns on the rugs of the different fine homes we visited over the years. I'm certain my memory of these things is better than anything I could experience today.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You might like to know that the attached valve implement allows her to fill hollows in response to changes in size and body weight. Gas charge stabilizers offer an advance in performance by encouraging quasi-consistent reactions to mood irregularities. A clicker device is attached by isomorphic shafts to her frame at the upper ends and by ball joints to the steering knuckles at the edges. As is, it sheds light on disappearing shipments to make sure she never goes farther than too far. The coil spring and absorbers are positioned between the frame and her arm. Springs relieve the hysteretic effect and absorbers dampen the springs for increased control capacities. Ball joints placed between the steering knuckles and the control arm support her weight, allowing movement up and down. Any design that incorporates clouds of indifference as well as some form of rear arch will overcome now existing limitations, allowing her to smirk and refrigerate disease. During the early wedding phase, events occur as after images of precise intentions and saturation of the transit zone takes on a non-vanishing characteristic. Soon, the wings will be removed and placed in a vault, her attraction henceforth based on cruelty and grand, austere lines.
When you look at a complicated mechanical device, you sometimes ask yourself, all the motion should be contained. If you look at a enclosed and richly interconnected mechanical device, you sometimes are sure that the whole mechanism should be sitting in some kind of fluid.
Thank you.
At the center of the configuration, we find a crude rendition of creative thought. A device reads the terrain, following the operating principles of closed system dynamics. Utilizing a physicality plotted as a solid, in-dimensional form, she contrives a source of pleasure at the edges of her boundaries. Providing someone hasn't told her, she is only a girl. Everything at first is dark, fluid, growing, in motion, facilitating a metaphysical flood in the privacy of ethics. She must maintain a definite lubrication schedule, see that the flip-flop head in her discharge spot is free, make certain that the seals on the roller journals ride firmly in their saddles, keep an accurate record of the points she has vulgarized. With a drop in core permeability, it is permissible to add glass, skin, grease, and ears. While flow resistance remains in constant flux, creative professionals orbit without delay.
Was one of the objects that was clearly dysfunctional. Anyway, underneath the first layer of this mechanism, there's something quite a bit more, well, like a brain, like things, turning things, tendons, things pulling against each other.
As the drama progresses, it relates to itself, writing its own indigenous artistic information system. Soon, she is able to guide her own feelings. Cognizant instruments firmly in operation provide a calendar of sex life, navigating various medical flash uniforms. The framing mechanism closes in on a vast proscenium that lets in the last American. Even in her final moments, she can exchange one new word for the entirety of world history. However, her gestures may then become too large or too slow, with the resulting collapse.
Thank you.